Just wanted to put a video out about my idol. The reason why I started playing golf. I never would even thought of playing this game if I didn't see him playing, and just motivated me. And I just saw this video and thought it was appropriate to post a video about it. So let's take a look here.
And I promise you that you'll never meet another person as mentally tough as you in your entire life. And he hasn't, and he never will.
Setting up for a cut shot. And we've seen this the last couple of holes. What's going to happen? Is he going to cut? Oh,
oh
there
my God,
goes
this is
probably 40 yards, maybe 50 yards left of the green. Wow.
It went down in paint.
Now, see if he can make a good swing here and find the fairway.
Something wrong
right now.
Something is wrong with Tiger Woods. Grimacing after his tee shot at 9, barely able to pick up his tee. Major breaking news here in our featured group coverage at the 9th hole at Firestone.
Woods round as a professional. This is front side.
This is
Tiger's
good stuff.
Competitive career is over.
Yes.
Competitive.
Yes, I think so. You know,
it's his playing career.
It's the perfect storm of things to rob you of your game. You know, bad back, change of golf swing, problems with your short game, big problems with your short game.
It's just motivating.
Those are competitive things, and that's the trifecta of things.
People count you out.
Rob you of your career.
And then you come back. It's such a motivating story.
He knows he can't beat anybody. He knows it.
It's kind of a life lesson, but no matter how down and out you think you are, you can come back.
He's not going to come out and play poorly. I said this how many months ago? He's not going to do it for a long time. If he doesn't play Augusta, then it's over. I can tell you that right now.
He's not playing Augusta first. And he's out by a long
looking
way,
forward
so
to this Phil Tiger thing. I'm definitely going to watch
we'll
it.
We'll wait and see here. If LaCava picks up his coin, he's done.
Yeah, that's what's happening, Kurt.
Is he done? He's cool today.
He's done.
Well, you don't press injuries. So that's smart. He's back by the clubhouse. Maybe get some treatment on it. But Tiger's going to officially retire from this competition. Withdraw.
Beyond this has been will be great. I've won, you know, I passed Jack on all-time win list. I'm just shy of Sam. I passed Sam basically a decade ago in major championships, but I'm still shy of Jack's. So I've had a pretty good career from my 20s and 30s. For my 20 years out here, I think I've achieved a lot. And if that's all it entails, then I'm happy to leave it alone.
Tiger Woods, halfway to the slam, and his second U.S. Open championship.
What I want to know
there
is who downloaded this.
We never understood.
92 downloads.
To be so brilliant on a golf course.
He must not be a golf fan.
Be so dominant in the sport. We didn't understand how you could lose that either.
First one, admit I can't do the things I used to do. A lot of people can't at my age versus when they were younger.
It's not just you, it's us. We can't let you go.
Expect anything different?
Do you believe you'll get 18 majors?
To be honest with you, no.
You don't?
No.
You've accepted that?
I've accepted I'm going to get more.
Tiger Woods announced he will make his long-anticipated return to professional golf next month. Woods will play the 2017 Hero World Challenge in Albany, Bahamas, a charity event he helped create. He has not played competitive golf in 9 months after undergoing his fourth accident.
There you go, Tiger Woods.
Fairway wide either way, and you can make this a much tougher five par than necessary.
I feel fantastic. It's just a matter of now going out there and competing and playing and posting numbers.
He just is that magic quality.
I just love the negativity.
Galvanizes, mesmerizes.
Some of these people thinking they know what's going on. Like, they underestimate his motivation.
It appears as if this Tiger is getting tired. He's getting worn down.
Yeah, you know what? You're getting worn down. You should retire from announcing.
Our expectations as it relates to Tiger are unrealistic. You know, they're not in touch with reality. We expect him to come back and dominate because it looks like he's close to playing golf like he used to. Unbelievable for golf if Tiger Woods came back and won. And I still think this, what he's doing right now, if he goes on, if he can find a way to win a major championship, I think it's a better story than, you know, Ben Hogan's comeback. I mean, put all those things together, the body, the technique, the psychological, the scandal, the chipping yips, nobody's ever come back from anything like what Tiger's trying to come back from.
So good to see. I just want to post that. It's such a great story. But, you know, and the Tiger Phil matchup is only $20 on pay-per-view, so I was expecting to be like 60, 70, or 80, but yeah, we should definitely watch that. All right, guys. Have a good night.